Good morning, YouTube. This is Fat Freddy, the Fabulous Freecycle Fish. He is not permanently going to be living in this tiny tank. This is just isolation for a week because we just brought him home from a relatively unknown source. As I said, he came from Freecycle. But he will be going to live in the deep freeze aquaponic system with the large tilapia. Just for a little bit of color, and because hopefully he will do a better job of cleaning up mosquito larvae than the tilapia do, since they are vegetarians. Anyway, that's it for now, and thanks for watching.